So on to episode 3 of House. We've got a college boy whose low blood pressure is not responding to IV fluids. And again, I enjoyed this episode. I get a feeling that I probably will just be saying this a lot. I enjoyed this episode. Because we're on to the third episode and each episode has been really strong. And with this episode, I really liked how we're getting to see House's confidence. It's great. There's a line in there where he says, smugness is easier to maintain. And like I said in the episode 2 review, I absolutely love these lines that just pop out and they're just staring you at the face and they make you laugh. It really is just this lovely shock moment and just a great characteristic that's, you know, showing of House. He says, it's easier when you don't give a crap about him. You know, it's like he's a doctor, but he just doesn't show that caring ability. He just basically says, it's easier if you just don't care about the patient and then you can help them survive that way, which is just a funny, shocking moment. The clinic duties in this episode were pretty funny. We've got a man with a sore throat, and then we've got a woman whose leg hurts because she's been running 6 miles. It's like cue on the sarcasm. I just love it. I sit there in anticipation waiting for his sarcastic just spouts. It's just great. And what I loved about this episode is it's a really great mystery. Everything is a mystery. It's like, where is this episode going? You just don't see what's coming. And, you know, when you look back and like the days that I used to watch Casualty as a kid and stuff, oh my God, you know, this program just is the top notch thing for hospital programs and medical programs, because Casualty is just a joke. You know, you'd see someone driving while on the phone, it's like, oh, what's gonna happen? You're gonna crash and die, that's what's gonna happen. But at least with House, it just gives you that mystery. You don't know where it's going, which is just lovely.